back to Rainy Rocks Weekend Vlogs. I'm here today with Shane, for once. He's finally here. And we're just gonna go around the campground and get interviews from people, or from us, because I don't like asking random people, you know, if they don't like being on YouTube or stuff like that. But we're gonna do interviews, but first, it's time for the shout-out. So this weekend's shout-out goes to Tyrone Alexander. Thank you so much for subscribing, Tyrone Alexander. I appreciate the support. But let's get right into it. All right, Will, time to interview you. Question one, how do you like the campground?
The campground's a nice place. It's small, there's a lot of people to hang out with, though.
Yeah, that's what I like about it. Everybody's friendly.
I got a couple friends over there, over here, over there. It's basically
They're everywhere. Yeah. Okay.
Especially over there.
Question two, how do you like my YouTube channel?
It's a nice channel. There are some videos that are iffy.
Yeah, I know. Like the smashing cokes.
I heard
from a lot of people that was a little violent. That's understandable.
Yeah, because you could have cracked the cord.
But we were just having a little fun.
And
alright, so question three. How long have you been here?
I've been here for 7 years.
Oh my god. That's a long time. This is only my second year. You'll find out about that later. So four. What is your favorite thing to do here?
Ride bikes and hang out with you guys, I guess. And just chill with you.
Yeah, I love ride bikes around here.
My cousin's camper is down there, so.
That's cool. I only have one camper, family-wise, here. So, question five. No. Yeah, I think it's question four. I'm sorry.
Cool.
What is your favorite thing to do here?
I just answered.
No, you answered, how do you like my channel? Oh, wait, no. No, I'm sorry, I screwed up. He didn't answer this one. Any personal things you want to add?
I did star in a couple of videos of yours and Shane's.
Yes, you did. What was your favorite one?
The musical.
The musical, yeah. He was the beatbox background in the music one that I made last week. Pretty cool. So, thanks for taking this time and letting me interview you, and see ya. All right, Charlie, time for your interview.
Okay.
Question one, how do you like the campground?
Well, it's mostly all sunny, even though it's not summer.
Yeah.
But, I like the American flag by the entrance and this whole campground. That's a pretty fun place. But it's not really fun when the pool's closed.
Yeah.
The pool's more funner.
Yeah, that is true.
The whole campground.
Alright, yeah. Question two. How do you like my YouTube channel?
Well, it's a nice channel. I like all your videos, and some videos, I like the ones where, like, Shane's lost at night.
Yeah.
By Big Rock.
Yeah, those are the action-packed ones. Those are cool.
Yeah.
Alright.
But they're pretty short.
Yeah, I know. We try to make them longer, but it was just impossible to do.
But what if Shane, instead, was on the Big Rock?
The Jabbar series, we call it.
Yeah.
Alright, question three. How long have you been here?
Like about 5 months.
5 years, right?
Yeah,
5 years. See, he's Will's brother.
Yeah.
So, Will's been here for 7, and he's been here for 5.
He should be here for 11. He's not even 7.
Yeah, well,
Get it?
But anyway, question four. What is your favorite thing to do here?
Hang out.
That's basically what you do, you know. It's camping, you know, you hang out,
Do
yourself around a fire.
Yeah. Hunt s'mores is my favorite thing.
Yeah, they're so good.
Yeah.
And then question five, just anything you want to add to this interview, like personal questions, or not personal questions, but, you know, just say a couple things about you.
Well, the first time of my life when I was born, well, I liked how everybody cared about me.
Yeah, that's how everybody is. When babies are first born, they're cared for a lot. And then you know, their attention pounds.
You little...
Oh, my God. All right. Well, thanks for the interview, Charlie.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye. I'll be back.
Yeah. All right, Jarrett. Time for your interview. Question one. How do you like the campground?
It's fun. It's boring when the pool's closed and no one's up during the week.
Yeah.
Cool.
Oh yeah, the week
no
here.
No one likes school, okay?
Yeah. The week
fact
is really dead.
99% of the kids do not like school.
Yeah. I do notice too that you ride your little motorcycle around here, a little electric motorcycle. You're cruising around, you're like this on it.
That is very fun.
Yeah.
Also, like, now if you take a tangent sharp, you hit rock wall.
Yeah, and the rocks go flying.
No, and then they hit you in the leg and you get cut up on the leg.
Oh,
that's why I always have scripts on my leg.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Alright, question two. How do you like my YouTube channel if you've ever seen it before?
Thanks for going
well,
in there
I actually subscribed.
Oh, nice. Thank you very much. I didn't know you were a subscriber. I didn't know you were a subscriber, but anyway.
I subscribed a while ago.
That's good.
I've seen a few of them.
Question three. How long have you been here for?
The year is seasonal, but technically 4 years.
4 years,
because,
yeah.
Because, you know, the weekend thing where we always came up.
Yeah, it came up every other weekend or something like that.
Technically three, but if you counted, then we lasted four.
Yeah. Okay, that's cool. Question four. What is your favorite thing to do here?
Swim.
Yeah, swim.
Ride the bikes and my motor scooter.
My motor scooter. Yeah, that's fun. All right, and the final question. Any questions or something you want to say about yourself?
No.
Nothing? All right, thanks for being interviewed, Jared. See you later. All right, Justin, it's time for your interview.
Yeah.
Guys, in case you don't know Justin, remember in the 4th of July special I said, there goes Justin on his scooter. That was Justin. But anyway, Justin, question one, how do you like the campground?
I like it, but I have one thing. Why do you need two bathrooms?
I don't know. They did add another men's.
And they're literally like 12 feet away from each other.
Yeah, I know. That is kind of weird.
Yet they won't add any more bathrooms around the campground.
They used to have like porta potties down.
Yeah, there's a porta potty in the tent section, and there used to be one down in the basketball.
Yeah, I don't know where that went.
I think they came and got
maybe
it.
Somebody pushed it down a cliff.
All right, question two. How do you like my YouTube channel? If you've ever watched it, any videos?
I haven't watched it, but
that's
fine. Subscribe to him.
I'm not offended.
So far, it looks pretty interesting with a cast of people that I know. Yet, well, what are you doing?
A lot of people have starred in the. Alright, question three. How long have you been here for?
I've been camping here since, I was seven?
Seven?
Yeah, seven.
Okay.
7 years.
That's
I used
cool.
to have this, like, little crappy trailer.
Now you upgraded to
it. It was like a midget. It was literally the size of, I don't know, there to,
I
like.
I think it was, like.
Like 12 foot
that.
Long?
No, I think it was, like, literally. That plus another hood, like that car.
Yeah. All right. Another question, or question four. What is your favorite thing to do here?
I would say.
Whoa. What is your favorite thing to
tell
do?
Tell Jared, shut up.
he deserves that.
I like to see Bob working, and if I do see him,
Hello.
I like trying to chase the golf cart and say, give
I
me
work
a
with
ride.
Bob too.
Give me a ride, Bob.
You should
just
work.
Keep chasing
then
you.
Listen to
I
the
work
song.
With Bob too, you know.
Listen to the
really?
Song. Listen to Graham's new soundtrack that he made.
Yeah, last weekend.
On YouTube.
All right, and the final question. Any things you want to say or add on to the interview, like personal questions or anything?
I feel bad for John because he just went in to clean the bathroom with a broom. literally a broom.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think brooms clean up water.
They don't. Well, they can. Alright. Yeah, they can if you want them to. But thanks for letting me interview you, and I'll see you later.
Yeah. Bye.
Anya, time for your interview. Now, I know you've been in most of our videos, but question one, how do you like the camp?
I love it. It's a great place to hang out. That's
nice.
And relax.
That's nice. Alright. Question two, how do you like my YouTube channel? I know you watch videos.
Some of them make no sense. Like the water balloon. It was worth it.
I appreciate the feedback, by the way.
I
understand.
But
I
other
understand.
Than that, they're great. It's a great channel.
Thank you. Yeah, some weekends I have nothing else to do. Like, it's Sunday. We're filming this last minute. We couldn't, you know, think of anything to do. So, yeah. Question three. How long have you been here?
2 years. As a seasonal.
Wow. That's cool. And yeah, I've been here since I came in when she came in 2 years ago. Question four. What is your favorite thing to do here?
Hang out with you and Shane, ride bikes, and
yeah, that's nice. I'm really happy about that. I appreciate it. And question five, any just things you want to add on to the interview? Any?
One time I had 12 pets at once.
Oh my god, yeah, she has a lot of cats right now. If you go to her house, it's like the Lehigh Valley Zoo. I mean, you should see it. But that's a good thing, because, you know, animal lovers are great. I love them. I love animal lovers.
Now I'm in downtown.
Oh, it's sad here.
Wait, hey.
Hi, Graham.
All right, thanks for interviewing, and see ya.
Hey, Graham.
All right, Ryan, time to interview you. Now, I know your brother's with Jared, the guy that we just interviewed a little while ago. But question one, how do you like the campground?
It's okay.
I know there's a few little things that should be adjusted, but other than that, it's great. I love it. I love it. And I'm glad that you do too. Question two. If you've ever seen any of my videos on YouTube, how do you like my YouTube channel?
I've never seen it, but from all the cast members around here,
yeah,
it's probably good.
I know you've spread it as well as filming a lot. Like, I think
yeah,
you were in the
I've
one...
I've been in a few of your videos before, but not all of them.
Yeah, I think you only were in the one with the one where we ran over the ditching
yeah,
for fun.
Yeah, like ditching.
Yeah. All right, question three. How long have you been here?
When I started here, I was
hey guys, look, it's
four, maybe three, and now I'm
11. Okay. Alright, question four. What is your favorite thing to do here?
Ride on the little bike and...
Yeah.
Yeah, and just practice.
He rides on
the
little...
Trying to do...
He rides on the little thing, too. That's cool. And the final question, any personal things you want to add, or not personal, but just things you want to add on in the interview?
No.
No, nothing? All right, well, thanks for letting me interview you, and see you later.
Yeah.
All right, Jade, it's your turn, and you're the last one. How do you like the campground?
It's fun.
Fun? That's good. I'm glad to hear that. Question two, I know you watch the videos on my channel, so how do you like that? You don't know. But do you think any videos were bad? Do you think they were stupid? Hey, John. That was the owner of the campground, by the way.
One of them were boring.
Bye, John.
Huh?
One of them were boring.
I know. Well, we had a few that were boring because we were running out of options and the weekend was ending. We need footage. So question three, how long have you been here? Same as Anya. Oh, her and Anya are stepsisters. So she's been here for 2 years.
And I've been here one weekend.
As a weekender?
Yeah.
Question four, what is your favorite thing to do here?
Swimming,
yeah, now the pool's closed. That's what many people have said today. And the last question, anything you want to add about yourself? And you can say no if you want to.
I have three sisters.
Oh yeah, that's right. Anya and then...
Janessa.
Yeah. All right, thanks for being interviewed.
Sure.
And thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please remember, if you say I subscribed in the comments down below, I will give you a shout out. But I want to say something. This shout out is only a chance. So I do Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Moe every Thursday to see who wins it. So it's a winning thing, you know what I mean? So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Bye.